Casement will be talked about more, because I think that so much of what he says remains so current.
Well, I think probably because he's the one that has the most contradictions at his core.
If there was never a 1916 insurrection, Casement would have been the greatest Irishman of all time.
Some prospect that in some way that one can resolve all of the contradictions in Casement's life, but Casement himself couldn't resolve them.